A suspect is now in police custody in connection with a deadly shooting at a DeKalb County shopping center. Investigators charged Henry Anderson with murder and possession of a firearm by a convicted felon. The shooting happened at Evans Mill Road in Lithonia, where a man was found dead. Police were investigating an area near DaBomb Sports Bar and Grill. Anderson also had an arrest warrant issued from Gwinnett County for escape. The identity of the victim has not yet been released. We